Thanks for tuning in, and this is the third installment of Marine Depot's question and answer video series. Our question this week comes from Facebook fan Mario, and Mario asked us, can I put a Tang in my Nano Reef Aquarium? This is something that raises a lot of debate in the hobby. The reason is, a lot of hobbyists feel that a juvenile Tang will thrive just fine in a Nano Reef Aquarium. In reality, this is not the case. We do not recommend that you put a Tang in a small Nano Reef Aquarium. Typically, Tangs can get quite large, anywhere from 10 to 15 or more inches long. If you purchase a juvenile Tang for your Nano Reef Aquarium, they'll quickly outgrow the tank within just a matter of months. Furthermore, a crowded and small aquarium will only stress out the Tang, decreasing your chances for success and increasing your chances for the dreaded ick parasite. Most responsible hobbyists recommend a tank of about 6 foot long. This will provide plenty of swim room for the Tang to grow and thrive. It will also provide many natural areas for the Tang to graze. Being that Tangs are herbivores, the more natural food sources you can provide, the better off you're going to be. So that wraps it up for this week's question and answer video. Mario, we do thank you for your question. If any of you hobbyists have questions you'd like answered on our next question and answer video, please feel free to send us an email to customercare@marinedepot.com. And please also stay up to date with our latest videos by subscribing to our YouTube channel below. Until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.